Well, meanwhile, the operational funds for both Uganda Entrepreneurship Program and the Youth Livelihood Program will remain under the Ministry of Gender. Now, this as the government observes the transition of the Parish Model Program. It comes as government pushes to introduce parish model programs to replace most of the programs which it deems not yielding tangible results.
Government had proposed to merge these programs with other wealth creation programs to be implemented under the 454 billion parish model program. But due to a lot of pressure from civil society organizations and MPs not to shift the programs, this won't happen.
You know, we have lost more wealth in post-harvest handling than in the Mioga and all these things.
The Minister of Finance, Matia Kasaija, has told Parliament this afternoon that after consultations with different stakeholders, they have agreed to continue ring-fencing funds for women projects for a transition period of two financial years.
2nd April 2021, I made a statement on the proposed implementation of the parish development model in response to the motion moved by the leader of opposition about the same. During the debate on my statement, honorable members of parliament raised a number of important issues and comments which we have addressed in written responses. In totality, these comments and issues confirmed that there is consensus among us members of parliament on the necessity to implement the parish model as provided for in NDP 3.
Out of 10,594 parishes in the country, nearly half do not have a parish chief in post. Minister of Local Government, working together with district local governments, will accordingly gazette all parishes and wards, advertise and conduct interviews for the vacant positions of parish chiefs between May and June 2021.
Honourable Speaker, we presented the request. We appreciate the minister said the government is going to recruit parish chiefs. But we gave a situation where there is a parish with 15 zones and there is a parish with one zone. How are they going to handle that? Will those two parishes receive the same amount of money? Because you will find a parish with 15 zones having a population of around 4,000 voters.
Successful candidates will be oriented to their jobs and trained within the first quarter. The Minister of Local Government will prepare and commence dissemination of the information, education and communication messages required for popularization and sensitization of the masses about the Parish Development Committee. This will be done alongside stakeholder engagement at national, zonal and district level 1. Each parish is required to have an approved parish circle for on-lending funds from the Parish Resolving Fund to eligible parish households between May and June 2021.
We must be alert and alive to the realities on the ground. So this should not give us headache. As we run the show, where we find irregularities, Madam Speaker and colleagues, we shall correct them. If there is a parish which is too big, we can divide it. There's no problem at all.
Minister of Finance, Planning and Economic Development will work together with the Minister of Trade, Industry and Cooperatives and local governments to facilitate registration and approval parish circles in parishes without one. Last week, a group of women civil society organizations piled pressure on government to reconsider the decision to merge Uganda Women Entrepreneurship Program with other wealth creation funds to form a pool of resolving fund to finance the parish development model. The women's movement condemned the plan and expressed fears it would disadvantage women who have been benefiting from the affirmative action. Story by Rachel Nakasi and Obed Lutale for the news in Paris.